Residents of a southeast suburb are tonight furious. A car left to rust on their street for 4 years still hasn't been towed away.
Locals say vandals damage the Ford Falcon more each week, but the Lord Mayor says there's nothing he can do.
Unsightly, unroadworthy, and near unimaginable, it's been left like this for almost 4 years.
Looks disgusting. I don't know how anybody can let it stay there, really.
This Ford Falcon is the guest refusing to leave Thistle Street in Lutwyche. This area is home for Elizabeth and Gary, and it has been for nearly 20 years.
Well, it is an eyesore in the street, and it's just terrible look.
Vandals continue to add to the lengthy list of damage. The wheels slashed, the windows smashed, and what isn't already busted has rusted.
But here's the thing. Council says it's powerless to remove it because the registration is still being paid, and despite its looks, it's not parked illegally.
We're just bound by this ridiculous state law which says if it's a registered car and it's parked legally, then you can't move it.
Nine News attempted to speak with the owner, who lives on the street. Neighbours describe him as stubborn. Whatever his motive, registration continues to be paid for this vehicle, estimated to be around $800 a year. Legally, that means it's not subject to a roadworthy test and can stay put. The Lord Mayor wants that law changed.
It's a problem not just in this street, but there's other locations across Brisbane where cars are sitting there and we're hamstrung by the laws.
That most probably devalues the area.
It invites vandals just to come and have a go at it.
Late this afternoon, the Department of Transport and Main Roads has told Nine News the owner has been given a week to roadworthy his ride. If he doesn't, council has permission to remove it. Good news for fed-up residents. Alex Heinke, Nine News.